Hey guys, Craig here, welcome back for more Let's Play Little Big Planet 3. In the previous episode, we got the final orb for Swoop. And this episode, we are going to, you know, just unlock Swoop pretty much. I don't know how and how long it'll take or anything. Oh, I was going the wrong direction to get to it. Lovely. I don't even know how to get up to the top.
If you do not awaken Swoop soon, I will stamp on your tiny little toes.
Good, but there's a little checkpoint there. I don't like this creator here. Just gets in my nerves now. I'm thinking there's one more world before a final world though, because we still haven't gotten that final power up, and I'd say that. And this is my theory here. Also, let me think. What world are we on? We're on world 4 right now, aren't we? So, world 4, and there's normally, how many worlds in total? We're usually about, let me think. First one. There's usually about 7 worlds in each Little Big Planet game. So, I'd say we've got probably, like, this world, next world. Actually, no, according to my logic, there's about 3 worlds left, but I don't think there is. I think these levels are just like, you know, I think these worlds are just far bigger or something. But you know what, I'm gonna cut until I find out where to go, because I've been walking around here for 2 minutes with not an inkling of where to go. So I'll see is, well, just tell me to go up, so we'll go up again. I can't find out where I'm going, I'll just see us probably. Oh, I know where I'm going now. Okay, it's pretty obvious, I think, now. There we go. It's not. Okay, I think I found my way up now. I think I found my way to Swoop now. You know what? I probably could find Swoop's. Where Swoop was in the last episode, so. Oh, that would have been pretty. That probably would have been better. In every way, but I've gotten to Swoop now anyway. So, we're going in to this hot air to boom.
Do you suppose you would survive if I pushed you off? No, Buncombe's heroes will soon be reunited. I must maintain my royal composure. After all, we're finally on track for a happy ending.
How right you are. A perfect day for target practice. Fools!
Head back to the lagoon while Swoop and I give him the slip. I will be displeased if you've forgotten your fancy flapwork, bird. Let's go!
Okay, and so we've gotten all of the heroes back together. So, as you saw, for doing that, I got a trophy, which I will show off the first part of the loading screen to show you. Also, this, I've not really played much of Swoop, but does he have, like, infinite flying? Yeah, I think he does. I'm guessing it would be obvious since he's a bird. Oh, and of course he swoops. Oh, and I need to do it.
fastest way to fly.
Oh, I know what I have to do here. I know what I have to do. Oh, it's pretty obvious. Oh, no, I keep on going inverted ways. I don't know why I keep on thinking it's inverted. It's annoying me now. Oh, so there's a button to make it inverted. Oh, for freak's sake, I thought it was inverted. Like, okay, come on. It's like all my natural instincts for any flying level. It's always that left means right and right means left. What? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna cut whenever I get up to it though. Oh! I'm an idiot, aren't I? I was trying to, you know, get through the entire... I thought I had to break down on one part. So I was getting a bit pissed off with the gameplay mechanic. I was about to say that, like, oh, it sucks and everything, but I was just... doing it. I don't know what happened there, it's just being such an idiot.
You don't expect your queen
but yeah, I can carry things
you,
and all.
You have a
oh yeah,
like
pretty
else.
Damn simple though. Now all I need to do is, I love Sweep. just the way he looks and everything, it's all fine. It's all quite cool. Just go get this. Also, I like the way it's been, this place been turned from Craft World into Bunkin. Unless these are parallel dimensions, because like they did talk. Reason I think it's the same place because they were talking about the Negativitron, which was the enemy of the last game. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I see what I have to do here. It's gonna be fun. Oh, all right. I can carry these. I just noticed. So yeah. It is what I thought you have to do, it's just you have to blow up this part. So take all that. Oh, you think you're clever, bird brain? God. The dialogue in here is just pretty bad. Well, that's not bad. It's just... Oh, come on! That was my own fault there. Oh. Well, at least I'm getting used to Swoop. Actual, you know, controls, and then I'll forget the controls for every other game which has ever been made with a flying character. So up, and then down, and up. Sweep's actually got a pretty good mechanic. I love. Wait, what just happened there? Have I just glitched the game? Well, I just glitched the game there, so that was cool. I know that this game's glitchy, because it's just like... because it is only like the first week of it being out. Well, at the moment of recording it is, anyway. It will be like the second week of it being out in the UK anyway. Next, by the time this comes out, is this episode 11 or 12? Don't even remember, but I'm liking the way this one actually involves Newton in some way, because instead of him just being in like one cutscene per world, he's actually attacking us, and also that cutscene where he just like knocked Sackboy out was pretty cool. So just wait for that to go back, and there we go. Look at him, he's just like, look at him, he doesn't even know what he's doing at the moment. Okay, so wait. No, it didn't singe me. Oh, freaking heck. Oh, come on, I forgot I need to Sweep sometimes. Oh no, you can't touch the ceiling. Okay, I'm going to just cut back to whatever I get to that point, because I was quite far. Okay, well, I'm back again. Wasn't actually that far. So wait, maybe is this gonna be like a double plunger thing here? Oh yeah, it is. So let's see where I go, and let's hope I don't glitch out of the pipe again. Newton, where are you? You can't defeat me. So yeah, things I've been doing this week, well, for week of recording anyway, is basically just schoolwork. And I need to start like revising and all. And I hate revising. Like any normal person. Oh no. Well, as we read, swooping is the fastest way to fly, so... Oh no, that's bad. Okay, no, it's not, I'm actually doing pretty damn good for a change here. Okay, go downhill. Overall, closing on me. Yeah, I definitely cheated there, and did it. We've done it. Okay, and so that, thank you guys all for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. I'll hopefully see you guys all next time, where we're going to be defeating Newton, apparently. I'm hoping it's not the finale. If it was, this is just the most anticlimactic way to get to a final boss yet. Just unlock all the characters, and as soon as you do, you can move on to the final boss. With that, I'll hopefully see you guys all then. Bye.